a mile, keep left at the fork to continue on I-10 west.
Thank you. history about this area. Almost all of this was underwater at one point. I think it was 98 or 97. Maybe 96. This whole area was underwater. Not this part. I don't remember if it was this part, but it was where the dam is. All of it was underwater. It was the most insane thing I've ever seen. It rained for so many days that it literally filled up a whole dam where it's usually bone dry, pretty much. This is also one of the richest areas in all of Texas, literally. This specific area is one of the richest areas in all of Texas. Alamo Heights area, kind of, that kind of area is one of the richest in Texas, and it's not too far from here. The whole state, out of the whole state of Texas, this is one of the richest. Sure, you got Houston, you know, Dallas, Fort Worth, etc., but San Antonio has some of the nicest houses in Texas. I'm not saying the best, I'm just saying in general, part of San Antonio. It's not technically San Antonio. Wow, the zoo really updated. Huh. I remember when you used to park for free and get in for like $6 or something. But with the prices of San Antonio Zoo were in the 1990s. God, I wish I could go back though. Just for a week, see what it was like back in the 90s. Go back in time. It would be pretty nice. Right here. It's where it flooded really, 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 really bad. Right here, it flooded. This whole dam was underwater. I can't see it, but it was all underwater. All this was underwater. It was almost high enough to go to the top of this bridge at a point. I think it even might have even got a little bit of water here on top of this bridge. The most insane thing I ever seen in my life. I don't remember what flood it was, but it was real bad to make it flood all the way up here. It looked like an ocean. It didn't even look like there was water. You couldn't get off at the quarry exit. Good luck with that. There was no way you were going to get to the quarry. The quarry back then used to be really in, the quarry used to be the real big thing back in the 90s. It used to look really futuristic first time, too. The quarry was one of the coolest places that were being built. Early 2000s, really futuristic. Movie theater and everything. This exit, good luck. Bassey Road, oh yeah, good luck. Because you were not getting at all. Like, you were not going to be able to get to the quarry. And they didn't have all these other stores like Verizon in the background there. It was just Quarry Market. That was it. At one point, we had a place called Zupa's. Really freaking good food, man. I remember. Cottage cheese, everything that you could think of, they had it. It was really good, man. Unfortunately, it's not that way anymore. It's unfortunate, but it's not that way anymore. Also, this traffic at 12 o'clock in the afternoon wasn't like this when I was little. Used to be very empty about this time. Even at lunch break, it was pretty empty. But that was also back in like 2000, 2001. This was very empty. Wasn't that many people. I mean, there was people like this, but not this bad at 12 o'clock. But you gotta also remember a lot of people moved to the city over the last 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, 6 years. 6 years. Everybody really started to move to this part of San Antonio at about this time. past the airport, I'll stop the video, but I like to show the... good old yellow cab. Back off. Bold. Whatever this thing is, it smells bad, bro. Hey, bro, you need to get your vehicle checked. That shit smells like... Thank you guys for watching. This has been a Planet Earth here.